Today I'm going to get the COVID-19 vaccine. I wanted to make this video because I felt like I wanted to share my own experience to help others realize the process and to answer any questions that others may have and any fears that some people are going through right now, debating if they're going to get the shot, if they're not going to get the shot. I have spoken with so many people, and a lot of people want to get the shot, but there are a lot of people who are very scared to because they don't know what's going to happen. They don't know how they're going to feel afterwards, if it's going to leave any damage to their body. But for me, I have epilepsy, and I felt that it would be a good idea for me to get it because I was unsure how I would feel and what would happen to me if I did get the virus. What it would do to my epilepsy, would it increase my seizures, would it cause any problems in the future, and if my body would worsen with the condition that I struggle with on a daily basis. So I decided to get the shot for myself. And today I'm gonna take this little journey with you and share what the process was, what I had to go through, and explain how I felt afterwards, and what the shot did to me, and anything else that occurs during this event. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment box, and I'll be happy to answer any questions possible. Thank you.
And for my epilepsy, you know, the big concern was I was nervous when I got the vaccine, if it was going to interfere with my medication or could it cause me to have seizures, and it didn't. I felt fine. I didn't feel any stress, and it didn't affect my seizures or my epilepsy in any way. For me, it worked very well. I had the Pfizer vaccine. I went over a lot of information with them. And, you know, the Pfizer vaccine and Moderna are basically the same vaccine. They do the same thing, and there's no better one. So if you get an option to use one or the other, you know, I say go for it, you know, in my own opinion. But this is your choice. But for me, the vaccination worked well. I didn't get any major side effects at all. Everything was extremely slight, and it didn't take very long for my body to go back to its original self. And I can go back and get the next vaccination, the shot 2, in 3 weeks. And that's about it. If you have any questions, feel free to make any comments or questions in the comment box. I'll answer, you know, as best to my ability, any questions that you might have. And thank you so much for listening to this video.